morning, people.
After 100 meters, turn right.
This is
onto Bernstorferstrasse. Then take the third right.
This is one video from another position.
Turn right. Then take the third right.
It's night. It's morning, 6:30 in the morning, and I am now in Koblenz, and I'm going to.
After 200 meters, take the third right.
I have to drive through Koblenz. So I want to show you a little bit night ride. I'm filming with my phone.
Turn right.
Because GoPro is not
sharp curve left.
Not good during the dark videos. It's really
after 500 meters. Turn slightly right.
Really
then
crazy.
Keep left.
So I want to show you a little bit. It's a little bit foggy this morning, and
sharp curve left. Turn slightly right. Then keep left. Keep left.
What? This guy is not normal, really. Two kilometers. there's not too much traffic, but now I think it will be in one crossing here, in one street. The people are going to... on the right side is Koblenz Center, Koblenz Mitte, so bus station, train station and everything. And
take the left lane. Then, after 300 meters, go straight ahead in the direction of Bonn. Go straight ahead.
It's 2 degrees now, and last night when I arrived to Bonn, it was
follow the route for 6 kilometers.
Really fog too much and everything. Ah, it's okay. Right side, Bauhaus, IKEA, Saturn, everything industrial area. Bully Koblenz. He knew that is our feeders and in Koblenz. We are leaving Koblenz now. They knew this part, it's for me really nice. 2-3 kilometers in front of me is Mirham Karli. It's also big shopping area with a lot of companies, with I don't know, maybe 100 shops and outlets and everything. It's it's really great. On the right side is MediaMarkt, left is Globus, Metro also on the right side, and everything is big shopping center.
Take the middle lane.
I like to keep
then
here to buy, to see everything. Okay, I'm going now in direction Trier, Luxembourg, and then later go direction to Weiskirchen and Kelnborn.
After 200 meters, keep right. In the direction of Trier, sharp curve right. Keep right.
Now I'm continuing to Autobahn 48.
Please follow the route for 32 kilometers. Hard curve right. See you in next video. Bye.